Oh! I didn't see you there. Sorry, I was just jacking off. This is my show, Tik Tok Torment, where I look at TikToks, look at the comments, and all that. It's gonna be a crazy, raucous, good time. So let's get on in there and look at those TikToks, why don't we, huh? Come on! Autistic safe space, non-ADHD autistic or non-neopern xenogender users, DNI, also xenogender antis DNI. What the fuck? I'm a xenogender. Suck on my spoink. Punk gender. Yeah, I'm punk gender, dude. I'm cat gender and doll gender and love coric and a term I made myself called vampasic, which is like a vampire aesthetic. Is my gender? Ah! I am B gender. This is literally chef's kiss. How is this chef's kiss? It's just a picture. It says fucking punk gender. Is that chef's kiss? I made a gender called snuggle cat gender, relating to soft, comfy, and sleepy feelings and cat gender. I'm eldritch cat gender and liminal coric. These people are serious. This is not a joke. This is some weird underground shit. Do you know any space xenogenders? This is insanity. Gender silly. This one's gender silly. Whoa! Nobody knows. This is my jail. Ah! I'm autistic and xenogenders aren't valid and never will be. Jesus Christ, am I the only normal one left? Better back down. You're in my domain. Got the whole crowd screaming out. Pathetic humans fighting over noises and skin tone. Yeah, no doubt, dude. This guy's on my level for sure. No racism here. You seem like a good, that screams racism when you say no racism. You seem like a good man to me. You're welcome in my home anytime. That's probably the most racist comment I've ever seen. If you're out here sagging your pants and all and drinking Kool-Aid, no, you're not welcome in my house. But since you got a fucking duster on, then you definitely come to my house, brother.
Greetings, citizens of the world.
We are the most badass dudes. Nothing could be more badass than us. We are anonymous.
You won't cry like him, will you? You're not afraid of death. You're like me.
I'm so badass. One time I fucking ate a Jell-O cup and I didn't even use a spoon.
Bollocks.
Every day I get recommended these fucking Frankie from Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends pornographic videos every day. It seems like they're just multiplying. It's very strange. Bro, let me download it, please. You can just jack off right here, dude. You don't have to download it. No one's watching you. Just jack off right now. What are you talking about? Someone actually made that? Yikes, my childhood's going downhill. Is it? Why do people say that? If someone is fucking Barney, it doesn't mean your childhood is, like, inert now. Like, it never existed just because somebody fucked Barney and his big, fat, purple asshole. I need holy water. You know what the thing about holy water is? It's like, when I was, like, a Catholic child.
Where's the money, Lebowski? You want that money, Lebowski? Bunny says you're good for it. Where's the fucking money, shithead?
Oh, it's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.
Like, everyone in the church, they would have this communal holy water dip. And then everyone would just come and dip in the holy water. This shit had to be fucking disgusting. Like, it had to be full of, like, fucking, like, turds and fucking piss and shit and whatever the fuck else, dude.
Why it sucks to be a boy?
My cock stinks. My balls reek like shit. I farted on my cock and my balls. Now they fucking stink like my farts.
God sent me here to tell you you're not crazy. That you can be this and that. You don't fit the pattern. You broke the mold. You're out of the box.
This guy is so fucking obese, he can't even open his eyes. What the fuck?
Out of the box, you think differently. You got ideas.
Was that God's plan? Is that you're so fucking obese, you can't even look at shit? Come on.
Fuck your excuses. I don't need the drama. You tried to play me and make me the problem.
Oh.
I do what I say and say what I mean.
That's badass.
Spare me your feelings. I don't feel a thing.
No comments. I'm quaking. I'm quivering.
Are you really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Yes.
They probably put you in there because of that rinky-dinky-ass haircut. Fucking slam that bitch. Nice.
Has come, and the land is
what do you need prayers for? Are you gonna say?
And the moon.
Dear God, please protect with a circle of strength this man. So God, is that how God's magic works? He casts, like, spells? I didn't know fucking God was a 12th level cleric. Okay.
Tell me, Mike!
There's a man. A man who's betrayed me in the worst way possible.
Oh, tell me more!
You can kill him for me. Killing sounds fun. Come now. Let us see how it feels! That's it!
You okay? Hey bro, I know
I fucking hate Gabriel Iglesias so much. He sucks so fucking hard, dude.
I'm so fat and fat and Mexican. I'm so fat I ate the tacos that I fucking my mama beat me and I'm fluffy, not fat, bro, and I fucking ukukui.
Come on, Eileen. What did Eileen do to get fucking wanna have to get cummed on, you know? Like, why did they make a song about aggressively cumming on a innocent woman? That's, well, I don't even know why everyone likes that song. It's fucking racist. Anyway, that was Tik Tok Torment. I hope you had fun with the video and whatever. If you made it this far, go ahead and subscribe, please. I mean, like, fuck, you watched the whole goddamn video. Why don't you fucking subscribe? Throw me a like, bitch. Goddamn. Fuck. I'm working it. Gabagool. I'll see you on the next episode of fucking my mom made me live on the set of Everybody Loves Raymond. See ya.
Chicken away moments that make up a dull day. Bitter and waste the hours in an offhand way. Kicking around on a piece of ground in your hometown. Waiting for someone or something to show you the way. Tired of lying in the sunshine or staying home to watch the rain. You were young and life is long. There is time to kill today. And then one day, fine. 10 years have gotten behind you. No one told you when to run. You missed the starting gun. You're out on your run to catch up with the sun, but it's sinking. Racing around, coming behind you again. Sun is the same in a relative way, but you're older. Shorter of breath, one day closer to death.